The day that changed America, 9/11. Tonight, we hear from the Brigadier General piloting Air Force One that day, in charge of keeping President George W. Bush away and safe from a terrorist attack.
Brigadier General Mark Tillman spoke to a Boy Scouts luncheon this afternoon. He explained what the morning of 9/11 was like as he was getting the president out of Florida.
Couldn't get a hold of the national leadership because they had left their offices, because basically Washington, D.C. was told to get out of their, the White House, get out of the Capitol and start running, because there'd be an airliner coming in to attack them. So it was tough to find all these people because they were running scared.
His one mission for the day, get President Bush to safety.
The first one was Barksdale Air Force Base, Louisiana. President got off the aircraft and addressed the American public. And then the next stop was off at Air Force Base in Nebraska. The goal to get him deep underground so he could be perfectly safe.
Tillman, pilot of Air Force One for 20 years, was highly trained to protect the president, yet no one had trained for an attack like 9/11.
A nuclear attack, you knew what you were going to do. This was an attack from within the country, so it was not a nuclear attack. So we were making it up as we went along because there were, you know, airliners had been hijacked. We didn't know how, had no idea how many airliners had been hijacked. So we were moving them shell game, kind of just moving them around so we could confirm Washington, D.C. was safe.
Tillman calls it an honor to have protected President Bush that fateful day.